over.
Look at him, he's just so chill.
Why does he sound so quiet though?
Well, he's not being gagged this time, alright?
Never went down like a pair of potatoes.
Of course it does. It's not a natural boss fight. Come on.
But he's like the leader of the Stormcloak Rebellion.
Because the Stormcloaks are a pile of shine.
You what, son? You what? Oh, that's it. This challenge is definitely going ahead. I'm angry. I'm mad. I'm furious.
I won't give him the satisfaction.
Fine by me. Me orc, me kill, only in battle.
Ooh, can I loot your shit? There's your problem, Ulfric. Your clothes do minus 106 armor. Elven Sword of Devouring.
It devours.
It's a sword, man. What am I supposed to do with that? Pick my teeth.
You tell him.
Yeah, I will tell him.
Fucking bastard. Kill him. Go on, kill him.
You old bastard.
Go on, kill him.
Kill him. Get
open that. Kill him. Kill him.
I am doubling your pay from 1 gold to 2 gold.
Oh, thanks!
Thanks, mate.
He's doubling the pay. That's one big financially crippling decision you just made there, friend.
But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, they'll settle down and return to their homes. put them to the sword. We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Rika, there's still much to be done.
Right. Have I just completed the Imperial questline?
For the Imperials.
For the Imperials. Well, there you go. Now what do I do? The main quest?
Yeah.
No. I suspect Skyrim.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm wondering what I can do now. I have no purpose.
Look in your quest log, mate.
What is a quest dog? I do not know what this thing is.
But bring you off in Riften, we could do the Thieves Guild.
That tower is a good quest line.
Thieves Guild's a good quest line.
Stop cocking me, Aaron.
Thieves Stop Guild's a good quest line, like.
Damn.
Okay. To Riften, then.
Whoa.
No, come on, Aaron. You can see he's walked that.
Unbelievable.
Don't make me do it again.
Please, no more.
Please, no. Please. What's max level in Skyrim? I've been 19 for like ages. Oh, that's the sound of someone googling it.
What? What was I googling?
What's the maximum level in Skyrim?
I will google. Maximum level in Skyrim.
Garbage. They're exactly what makes this city such a horrible place to live. How appropriate they should live.
There was an original cap of 81, but that has been raised.
All right. Goodness knows what. Okay. So it's just taking me an age to finish off 19. But I'd highly advise you to stay out of there.
It's the Thieves Guild's territory. What?
So it's just taking me an age to get to
I have other things to attend to.
Level 9, level 20. Yes, Father. All right, let's sleep in a room. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to get a room for the night and in the morning we'll see if we can find Brynjolf. Oh no, isn't the first like thing you've got to do for the Thieves Guild a sneaky sneak quest?
Pretty sure a lot of it's a sneaky sneak quest, mate.
Is it, we all are, aren't we? The Dark Brotherhood, Thieves Guild.
Dark Brotherhood? We do the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, we're doing the Thieves Guild now.
Oh,
yes, it's a good quest. I think you've had plenty, Volwolf.
Maybe you should head on home. I said, give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on the pot. Your allegiance lies in the Empire. You haven't much. They mean to take our history. The soil beneath our feet. I lost my own daughter to the Imperial dogs. We joined the Storm Cloaks many years ago, when the first of the skirmishes broke out across.
Okay, I lost my daughter to the Imperials. What happened to her? Well, she joined the Stormcloak army. Kinda comes with the territory, doesn't it?
Gum.
Wait, what? She said she lost. Oh, because they killed her. Ha!
Yeah.
I mean, wait, what? No, I mean, yeah, she's Imperial technically, so ha!
No, she's Stormcloak.
Yeah, but she was Imperial. She was,
you
because.
Were that
right, you know what, right? We Stormcloaks, we Nords, we die in battle, we glory.
We Nords, we cock meat.
We will enter Valhalla!
Valhalla is unreal.
We like beef. There's nothing in between.
Is there something I can do for you?
Right, okay. Let's go speak to Brynjolf.
Yeah? Okay, well, ready to make some good. Wait until I start the distraction. Then show me what you're made of.
Oh, I've got a stealer ring. Okay.
Gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. No pushing, no shoving. No pushing, no shoving.
You're gonna get caught, aren't you, Nicole? See, told you.
How did you see me through the fucking wall? Oh, for goodness sake.
Smart man.
I guess I expect. I didn't think. Can't say I'm surprised with the way things have been going around here. Organization's been having a run of bad luck, but I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spot you're looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge.
Right, then. Okay. Let's start this Thieves Guild quest then, shall we?
Yeah, well, you got caught, so you suck.
You suck.
I'm wearing nothing but boots at the moment.
Why?
Wow, that's being naked. Wait, why are you naked?
Why not?
I'm so confused. Very well. Ask away.
I need to get some lighter armor for these quests, don't I?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure they give you a Thieves Guild uniform.
Yeah, might as well, don't I?
Imagine if a guy just turns up like why you're dressed. Just turns up, be like, hey, can I join your guild, please?
Yeah. You're right, mate, how you doing? Okay, so we need to go through the rat way to get to the Thieves Guild. It's like a maze or something, isn't it? Filled with monsters. Chop that guy's face off. Well, entire head, but the face is on the head, so you know what I mean. Right, okay, cool swords, Raya. You look like one of those crocodile things from Crash Bandicoot 2. Okay, so I need to get over there, which means I probably need to go down here somewhere. Put a switch. Ow. Sorry, Babs, I didn't mean to shoot you in the arse. I was aiming for Giant the Fist.
Yeah, you did. You meant doing that. You meant that.
Don't tell him.
You meant that.
God, you know. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
I know, isn't it? Unbelievable. Unbloody believable.
Unbelievable. Wait.
Wait, what?
Wait, the fucking cart mount's out.
Yeah. Dude, it's been out for ages.
Being serious.
I thought something mad was gonna happen. No, the cart mount or whatever that is.
From pre-purchasing Warcraft 3 Remastered.
Does it come out of your bank, or is it going to come out when it's out?
Oh, it actually comes out, yeah.
Yeah, oh, so it actually comes out.
I think I've already paid for it.
Oh, that's a bit... Okay.
Barber's bloody move! Game is dog was the worst decision ever, it just gets in the way. Why is there a random battle axe stuck in a... I don't even know. None can lift save for those who are worthy. The axe in the stone. Hi, low life. So, to join the Thieves Guild, you've just got to go through the right ways and kill everyone. Okay. Made it. Well, I think we've made it anyway. Well... This place is a bit worse for wear, isn't it?
I say no.
I say yes!
Wow. We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself. Time to
face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer. Vex! Things are changing. Dying to be well, what do you call that then? Well, well. Color me impressed. Oh, they was kill a couple of low lives in a
color me impressed. Blah 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 blah.
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me?
Deadbeats?
My name is Brynjolf. Blah 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 blah.
Oh, I'm from the acquisitions department. We need that protection money. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Hilda. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
Right, okay, so we need to go rough some people up then. Because they're not paying the debts.
So basically, you went from a high Imperial ranking soldier to a thief.
Yep. I'm a legate in the Imperial Army. And now I'm a thief. Yeah. Skyrim! Yeah. And that's how we're going to end it, because we're out of time for this episode, so...
We'll
go battle some people next episode. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all
in the next video.
Yes!